Hey guys, today I want to show you how to change the language on Euro Truck Simulator 2. You see now, it seems like this. Then you come this way. Then here. And then you start changing language. China. Till I find English. This is a way that you change language. On Euro Truck Simulator 2. Then this is English now. English United States. Then you come up and then you create, you just choose the gender, then you come up and create, just create the company like this, just put the name. First here, then here, you select the company name, maybe let's call it 50 Jayara 10 company. Your language already changed, then here you put your name, then it's 50 Tiara 10. Then after that you just come and create. No, I didn't choose here. You choose your preferred track. I prefer Scania. Then here you come. You choose a company logo. I prefer this. Then you create. Then here it will be the language already changed. This is Euro Truck Simulator 2, the way you have to change the language. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, like, and make notification ring.